Toyota's next generation A-segment car will be called the Aygo X, with the firm claiming it will take the form of a compact urban crossover that will be unique in its market. Replacing the outgoing Aygo City car, the new machine will be revealed in November. It was previewed earlier this year with the quirky Aygo X Prologue concept, which evolved some of the Aygo's defining characteristics while also jacking up the ride height significantly for an SUV-inspired stance. The new Aygo X will mark the company's first full model change to be planned, designed, and produced in Europe through the Toyota Motor Europe Development Center. Previously, the Aygo was developed in partnership with the Citroën C1 and Peugeot 108 under a former ZEG JV, which was discontinued prior to the PSA merger with Fiat Chrysler Automobiles. The Aygo X Prologue is based on Toyota's GAB chassis, which you will also find under the new Yaris and Yaris Cross. The chassis has been shortened a little to tuck the Aygo's dimensions, but the X model will be taller and larger overall than the outgoing Aygo. Our wraparound clamp-shaped headlights with a connecting LED light bar between them, while at the rear there's similar light bar for the rear lamps. As ever with an Aygo-badged car, if you're going to fit a part, it has to be a multitasker. So that brake light bar also acts as the boot handle. Once again, as is Aygo's tradition, the rear hatch is just a single, simple pane of glass, simplifying the design and saving weight. While Toyota hasn't given us any technical details of the car as yet, it's almost certain that it will use the same 1.0-liter 3-cylinder petrol engine as the basic Yaris, with the possibility of both the larger 1.5-liter engine and maybe even a range-topping hybrid version as well. The Aygo X will, when it goes on sale, sit beneath both the Yaris hatchback and the incoming Yaris Cross crossover in the Toyota lineup. As with all previous Aygo models, the new Aygo X will be built in Kolin at Toyota Motor Manufacturing, Czech Republic.